I'm sure it will live up to the billing. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
This is the lineup for the home side. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Saw that coming and intercepted. When we look at Borussia Dortmund, I'm trying to pick a player who could be the main influence today. Maybe we'll go for this fella, Alan.
His interplay can be fantastic, and his one and two touch play, well, it's a joy to watch.
And he gives it back to it. Good vision. It should be. Good defending, but the pressure's still on. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Lukas Piszczek starts.
They could go in front here. And he's scored!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Kobayashi, it's Tanaka.
Kobayashi.
The build-up is patient.
The equaliser here.
Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Hazard, Reus.
Jürgen Hazard, he's got possession back for his team.
Marco Reus. Reus? Brilliant play. It's Hasegawa, Tanaka, able to intercept here. Reus. Good interception. Closing him down. Kobayashi.
Kobayashi.
This could be a chance.
Surely!
Brilliant goal!
Well, what a lovely through ball that was, Martin. Perfectly weighted and beautifully finished.
So, away we go at 1-1.
Brandt.
Piszczek.
Brandt.
Threading it through. Big moment in the match, Alan, this, the equalising goal. Your thoughts as we see it again?
Corner's taken.
Oh, you get to work, what you do?
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Hakimi.
Yeah.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
Who is this? Huh? Ah, dog fight.
It's Hasegawa. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Marco Reus.
Right, this side and all playing like shit, I find.
It's Hasegawa. Here's Ienaga. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? We've got a corner here that could pose some problems.
Ooh, time to celebrate. The underdogs could make something of this.
Corner played in. He's gone to punch it away now. Done well.
Watch that now, boy. Way! Oho!
Ashraf Hakimi.
He passed to this man now, boy. This man is a real Msino, boy. Like, what he do now? Watch what he do now. Well, this man is a real Msino.
Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there. Well, some might say, you prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And we restart the game.
The men getting the ball and not running in space, bro. I don't understand. Watch. Nobody free. Watch. Nobody, you know.
Huh. Well, it is a scoreline that reflects accurately what we've seen so far. Borussia Dortmund not at their best.
Watch. Not a soul free.
Here's Ienaga.
What's he got?
Royce. An incisive pass. Royce. Goal and hit back straight away.
I tell you, I've been suffering like a red shit this whole week, I find.
Well, you have to ask questions of the defending here. It was slack, it was sloppy, it was unprofessional.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Really strong play in the tackle. Sancho. Well, that's what they've been looking for. The ball in behind.
Watch this man now, but I do a dribble, nothing happened. Watch.
No time for an extra touch after the
nothing
tackle.
Come out then.
Out of harm's way. Chance for a break in numbers. A neat pass.
Hey, don't call a penalty. Oh, ho!
And it's 2-2.
Oh, you boy, what is?
Well, you can score a goal at any point in a game. He hasn't really looked like scoring any so far, has he? We'll be hoping for better as the match develops.
Well, I think it's been a question of defences, or this defence on top. His head's dropped a little bit. It might be that they'll have to change
him. Nah. The referee don't know it.
You get it pulled back, you go on through the man.
Oh, when they're streaming too, well, the screen is be smaller, boy.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
I'm not accustomed to this, I'm not getting adjusted. It's not too bad, but...
Emre Can. Here they are, still probing away. Surely! Oh, fantastic goal!
I will take that.
Right out of the goalkeeper's reach, up in the top corner. Highly skilled, very silky, easy on the eye.
But that could easily go down as one of the team goals of the season. Beauty.
I have a big advantage over you here.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
But then again, when you're playing your shit team Watford, I want to see it.
Here's Ienaga. Good support running on either side.
What?
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. He's put in the corner.
Hey,
that is quite a wild effort at goal, although we've got good contact on the ball.
Oh, wow.
Wrong pass. Hey.
Now they've got the ball.
Look what this man do now, boy. Put it across the goal now, boy.
Brandt has held it, the goalkeeper.
Hey, look.
Very sharp. Reaction save from close in. Swung in from the corner.
The bullet. Manly like
Sasagawa. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up.
Hey,
the
I didn't pass that ball, there, boy.
Kobayashi.
Way, boy, that ball still landed.
Straightforward enough.
It is game real, huh?
But would have been a surprise if he dropped it.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball. Good handling from him.
Just man now, boy.
It's Tanaka.
The host hey. Had more than enough of the ball today.
Kobayashi! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Kobayashi!
Played
it. If this team guy had on me, I done.
Nice return
and
pass.
Score. For them short men.
Shot blocked here.
Clean for a penalty.
And that's good play by the defender. Because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure. Chance for a break in numbers. Royce.
Oh God, Royce.
It's Hasegawa.
Come now, what's that?
On the move and able to.
Lord boy,
what's
he what he do now?
Hasegawa!
Pillows.
Too easy. He made sure he made the save confidently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Taking on a couple of opponents now. Wants to pull it back now, and it hit the post and went in. Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score.
None. Zero. Nil.
Marco Royce. Royce?
Wow, man, two and shooting nobody. Wow.
Thorgan Hazard. Royce. To the rescue, and how? Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, to read the play.
Oh, wait! I'll pass it back to the keeper, boy! This game mad! This game mad!
I'll
pass it back to the goalie, boy.
Well taken goals. Kicking off again, 4-3, the scoreline. And Borussia Dortmund's game, I think. Barring any real slips in these last few minutes. But hang on. They've worked very hard for this position through those difficulties. And want to get the win now. It's a very good interception. Brandt.
Thorgan Hazard! Look at this man pull up.
Stop from the goalkeeper. The keeper's given the ball away. Thorgan Hazard,
huh?
Jadon Sancho, shots on here, but But that could have been that.
I don't know, Sancho. Hold on. Hope Sancho up in front there, boy.
Yeah, still in it, aren't they? And they might look back on that save as the turning point in this match.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch. Keep an eye on the watch because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that.
Will they call a foul there, boy? Yeah, boy.
Ah, boy! Oh, boy! Come on! Nakashi!
This has that pain like shit. I'm gonna take you off.
This was the best 11, and nobody has to come on.
Yeah, I find it was taking long to actually adjust the team.
Oh, boy! It's the best 11, boy. That's how I don't know. Nobody.
They can't get too desperate though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment. Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well.
Boy, hey, catch up now, boy. Look who's look who's still smiling.
Backwards, all the way to the goalkeeper. Tanaka, Kobayashi.
He slipped.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Well, this could be their last chance to salvage something from this game. Really vital interception here. Chance to work it from the flanks. He might have put his teammate in here. Huh. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Well, well, that's it. The final whistle.
Where you get him from?
Hakimi. Tight scenario here on the ball.
No. I'll play one more. I'll play a shit team. We only playing shit team, there you go.
Yeah, Kawasaki, any boys? I played railway inside, I just put Indian.
Alright, let me play with that. I'll play with that shit team there. What league is that shit side, boy? Not Japan. That shit team here, boy. Rest of the world. Let me see what rest of the world have.
Nah, they're not
football. Where this Orlando Pirates. I go play with them. Wait, 2.5, boy. Wait.
Irish.
Dynamo Kiev. I'll play with Orlando Pirates. Who's this Al Hilal? There's only some somebody just saying about that good. Oh good, a man named Mango, yes? What the fuck is this? Wee boy, the striker is 67, you know. Mango is 67, you know. And he's slow. I'll put in a Malinga boy for Mango boy. Malinga, who's this man? Cam, he looking alright, cool. Hey, I'm putting my phone to charge. Give me 1 second there, hold on. Watch out for the big girl. Alright. Poulet. Alright, he looking alright. Lord. Hey, boy, Lord. Shunga, Sam. But I get rid of this, yes, whoever is. Alright, there you go. But is that nice kit for we pro clubs team by. Yeah, I was streaming that. But like nobody watching.
This is the King Fahd Stadium. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. And it's Al Hilal.
No, I was changing any team.
Orlando Pirates.
I didn't change any tactics.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here.
Look!
Two good teams.
No. I can't believe
you. The Al Hilal team is this one today. Andre Carrillo plays alongside Salem Al-Dorsari in midfield.
Yeah.
Here is just the one
Look
main attacker
cool now,
in this lineup. Gomis.
Hey, Gomis playing with them? But you have stars on your team? Oh, God, I go.
An incisive pass. Turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly. Here's the Orlando Pirates team for today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Gomis!
What is this way?
Started fast, and they started fast. That's the opening goal. Real determination here, Alan, to score, wasn't it?
It was, yeah. And it's the mark of a top-class striker, that.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
This side is a real crap, boy. Watch now. No long, I press pass.
Sebastian Jovinko.
What the hell did that Jovinko do? You got a real start on that team? Look!
Pull it back here.
Look!
Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on point.
Jovinko Gomis, you got a real start on this team?
A terrific team that have got two quick goals.
Well, they're right on top of the game.
I guess you know where this is.
I'll be hoping for another.
Restarting at 2-0.
Look at the pass. I don't know what to do now. Watch, is he alone?
Taking on a couple of opponents now.
Wee-wee.
It's good work between these two.
My
Read
God.
That well with the interception.
Nah.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
Wait, this, look at this challenge. Aim. I can't do it, you know, Max. I can't do it. This team mad.
Saw it coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Yeah, after them is nothing.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Slipping it through. Could get a goal.
What the arse is this, boy?
Easy work for the keeper here. Al-Faraj. Well, they've made the defenders turn here with that pass. Good position for the cross.
Watch that now.
Tries the shot.
I know you're going to roll back that ball. Oh my God.
Not completed, really. From the byline, cuts it back. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Look at our anchor, isn't it?
Al-Faraj.
Only one could win our ball, boy.
Sebastian Jovinko. Chance to cross it.
What a right there.
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Run now, boy.
He might have put his teammate in here. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
What an
important interception that was. The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which you can't really
ball,
see
Bufacho.
Them messing
nice.
It up. Making sure there's no turnover.
Watch
the direction of the pass.
Man, skinning out.
That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It
bloody
worked then.
Fuck, boy. I can't play more than a half. Sorry. Take one.
Has to be very quick.
He had none.
Break quickly when they get possession.
Jesus.
I
want
to
have no skill here.
Make it a good one. Good interception there. Pass threaded through.
Watch that, no, man. That man's slow.
Aldo Sarri. Couldn't keep it.
Hey, you have something.
That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. He's held the ball up well there, waiting for the support. His teammates frustrated. They need him to hold the ball up until they can get up in support. Gomis, Sebastian Jovinko. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Into the attacking third.
Yeah, boy.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
Whee.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Half a chance of a shot now. And there goes the whistle for half time. The scoreline is 2-0. What a good player we knew he was before the game started.
Yeah, this team in a mess.
Oh, yes.
Oh. I ain't able. Them should not be 2.5 stars, so they should be one.
The second half.
Hey boy, ridiculous one.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule, and that will be a free kick. Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
Watch.
Now they might be in.
You got the money ball now.
Well, here it is. Well, he's reached that spectacularly.
I thought that was in, Martin, I've got to say.
Corner's taken. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a full corner. Aldosar. Great tackle.
Watch this. If he get back that ball, I don't. Nah, boy. Hey, nah, boy. Hey, wait, boy. This team is real rubbish, boy.
Then
why put them in the game?
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he'll want to come to an end.
Why you put them in the game, EA?
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. He's got possession back for his team.
Well, what the... Uh-huh.
Sebastian Jovinko. Kafatimbi Gomis. Cut out the pass.
Do good something with here. It. Do something with it. What the fuck?
Blocked well by the defender. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still
watch.
Minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
I can't do it. It's just my patience.
But he's just found an opponent. Aldosar. Sebastian Jovinko. It's a shot. He'll be a lot happier having made that save after some earlier unconvincing moments.
Yeah, he'd be relieved as well.
Wow.
A stick from the fans behind the goal, but a rare little bout of applause for him.
Can pull it back here to set up a chance. Can't get the shot through. Good block.
I stand up and I know you're going to do that tonight. I'm waiting for it tonight. Man, still ahead.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Trying to find it in behind the defenders.
I didn't think he would have scored that.
Reach it, but he couldn't keep it. It's great defending with the block. In goes the corner. Opting to punch that corner away. Takes the shot off.
Wow.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Al-Faraj. Intercepted well. Can really get at the opposition here. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Al-Faraj.
Yes, move it.
Sebastian Jovinko.
Move it.
That's the shoot. At full extension, the
boy,
goalkeeper makes the
real
save.
Real shitty, boy. I don't understand why they're in the game. Best of they put friggin' Joe Public on. And Sam, what you have and anything?
Did well to get to him and hasn't really finished the job.
No, he starts on empty.
Try and pass the ball into the corner, but no quality.
When it comes off, it looks superb. But,
nobody, way.
He looks a bit of a fool now. Maybe should he use power?
It's given away.
I'll admit that should pass.
Tries to shot here. Now that's a great block. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break.
What is this whole team good for?
Looks so promising what? At the beginning.
Nobody running, nothing.
Sebastian Jovinko. Now, can he take
the
ball? Can he shoot? Well, that should be the game.
Hey, this team is real shit, mate. This team is the worst.
This contest is over.
This team is the worst.
The post-mortem will be a long
I
gain
no offense, nothing.
Well,
even slow.
Find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again.
Let me see here, watch. No dribble, nothing. No ball control, nothing. Pass the ball.
He's got skill with the ball. Backing himself in these. Well, it is a free kick.
Yeah.
They're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper.
All he fancies this.
Look at
this
man's free kick
start. He's going to go for
66.
Goal.
66. Nobody to kick for itself. Oh,
two
God. I take too long.
Ryan, says the referee.
Watch. Watch that. Now tell me what I'm supposed to do with that.
Aldo Sarri. Taking on the defenders.
Boy, I look
reckless
here.
Going in like that.
Well, I just see skate tackling from no one.
There still could be a chance.
I skate tackling from no one. I'm pressing no circle for tackle.
Goal number three here. And it's a perfect day for the player. They will be signing the match ball for him afterwards because of a hat-trick.
Yeah, he won't forget this day in a hurry. Top stuff from him.
Little surprising that it is as one-sided as this late in the game, but the team leading deserve
what's this
the
team
margin
now, boy?
Of what's going to be a very comfortable victory.
Not sure taking off people, I'm taking off. I'm taking off people, I'm telling
Sebastian
you from now.
Jovinko. He's really strutting his stuff now.
There will be a minute of 3 minutes of the team.
Crafting the through pass. Here's a chance. Wonderful goal.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
You see where Mikey Bowers?
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
They try something
well,
like long time fit match.
That kind of
watch that.
The goal game win, but more often, I've got to say.
They might even kick the ball straight. Watch, I'd even run. I wasn't even playing this.
Well, the game has run its course.
Boy,
hey,
never
it's
again, boy.
Whistle.
This team is shit.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional.
This team is shit. Yeah. Nah, sir, say no, yeah. I go down and play a little Apex and stream it. Hey, Charlie, 8 o'clock.